So, welcome. We find ourselves in Cambridgeshire, a fishing venue called Rookery Waters in Pidley. So, let's jump out of the van and go and see how it fishes. Let's start some fishing. This is my fishing view for today. What we're going to start off with? We'll start off with a 6mm Robin Red. Shallow, because the water is deep. Deeper than I was expecting it to be. I mean, my edge rig is fin off, I reckon. See what fishes are out here, shallow. And then I might try over the other side, shallow. See if we can get them coming up, because that'll be fun.
horizon over there. This rig might be a bit short. Signs. Maybe the pole tip smoking. It starts. Don't know if I foul looked that. Might have foul looked that. Must have hooked itself. I started shallow. Not foul hooked, it's a decent fish. Slapping. Doesn't feel like it's foul hooked. Let's be gentle with the first one. That's in the mouth. This is a Preston Dewar Slip 12, I think, the white one. I'll have to check that one. I think it's the 12. Lively bugger you are, aren't you? Top lip. 8 out of 10. Yeah. About 5, I reckon, that one. No prizes, that was shallow. It's really deep here. Deeper than a lot of them. That's me soaking wet. Six mil Robin Red. They love a Robin Red. looks like it's not going to be a bad day if they're going to bite shallow that quickly. Just went out one more section. Do have a longer slapping rig on. I think I'm a bit too shallow with that one. It's time to move spots. Wood pigeons galore. Thank you. want to give up. You catch these across, but it's so much easier doing it here. Sideways is never a good sign. Well, don't strike at them going sideways. Pull it away from the snack. Swim straight out. F1. Fine. Yeah, it's fighting like a ghostie. Oh, you're playing unhook yourself, are you? Nice ghosty moor.
not want to come up. Just in between that creek, I hope so. Looks like that looks another one. They do not want to come out of the water. So, just getting near the end of the day. A little bit of fishing down the edge. I bought quite a few nice fish. Let's see if we can do it all again on camera. Drop down a little cad pot of 2 mils. Drop the pellet on top and wait and see what happens.
Last fish. I'm gonna start packing up. You don't have to pack up. I've got things to sort out. These fish are weird because they bite so gentle, but when you get them on, they fight like stink. Round and round and round, and then they give up. Piddly carp, everyone, piddly carp. So, just got home from Rookery Waters. Rookery Waters in Pidley, Cambridgeshire. A very good day's fishing. Started off a bit slow, but that's to be expected. Feeling my way into a new venue. But scored 116 on the clicker, which isn't bad. It's a good fun day's fishing. Quite a deep venue. Unusual with the AstroTurf all the way around the edge, so pretty good, I should imagine, in the winter for not getting too muddy.
as pointed out by the person I was fishing with, though, not very friendly for banging fishing umbrellas into the ground, but if you're a box fisherman like me, that's not a problem. As I say, I enjoyed it. It was good. It's a very typical commercial fishery. Everything I tried today, I only pole fished today. Everything I tried worked. Yeah, fishing out to the island, fishing in the middle on the bottom, fishing shallow, produced fish, fishing in the edge. The edges are quite deep. The edges are about 30 inches on over to the island and into the margins where I sat. So they produced the odd fish, the odd big fish, the odd F1 came out of there as well. I also ended up fishing about 6 meters in front of me on the bottom. That produced a few nice carp as well. I mean, everywhere I tried, produced fish. So you can't beat that for going somewhere. It cost £9 to fish. The place had a lovely caff where I had a little bit of breakfast this morning. Fishing shop next door where you go and buy your tickets. So all in all, Rookery Waters, Pidley, Cambridgeshire is well worth a visit. Thanks for watching. See you next time.